town. But today in Maridi, I see the opposite. I'm so humbled by the respect that my people has given me, especially my governor, the state authorities, and all Christians in Maridi. I thank you. I have come at a time that our government and all oppositions have gone for the second round of talks. So my message to all South Sudanese and all Christians is that as politicians talk to each other, let us all humble ourselves in prayers to God, that God may touch their hearts, peace may come again to this nation. So that is my appeal to all Christians, to all South Sudanese. This week, let it be a week of prayers that God does miracles through all our politicians, the oppositions, that they should not look into their own interests, but to the suffering of South Sudanese. So let's continue in prayers, and thank you for all Christians in the Diocese of Maridi, and thank you for all Christians of South Sudan. May God bless you all. Thank you.
Amen.